Kia ora, NIWA forecaster Chris Brandolita with this NIWA weather update. This is for Tuesday and beyond. It's going to feel like midwinter come mid to late week as our air turns southwesterly. First to see the cold air, Southland. And where's that cold air coming from? It's coming from the polar regions. We look at the polar vortex, which rotates around the Antarctic region. A lob of the polar vortex is going to branch off and move toward Aotearoa, New Zealand. This is the source of the cold air, the reason for the cold air. This cold outbreak, very cold air coming Wednesday and Thursday especially. That's kind of the apex of the bad weather. We go back to the maps, closer to home. You can see early in the morning, showers increasing Southland, especially Invercargill. Maybe the odd shower Auckland. But this right here is the show. That's the cold front, leading edge of the colder air. 1 p.m., you can see it quite nicely. The passage of that front going to be announced with showers, gusty wind. Moving through Dunedin, 4, 5, 6 o'clock, snow falling, lowering to low levels, meanwhile dry, mainly for the North Island. Gusty west-northwest winds for the Rakiora Stewart Island area, coastal Fiordland, coastal Southland, Invercargill, and those winds will turn gusty and turn southwest during the afternoon. Northwest winds, Canterbury and Christchurch mean temperatures well into the teens, even lower 20s ahead of that southerly change. Upper teens for Northland, mid-teens to upper teens Auckland. Farther south we go, afternoon highs, mid-teens for much of the North Island. Enjoy that 14, Wellington. You'll be begging for it Thursday morning. 20 Christchurch for a maximum. 17 ahead of the southerly change in Dunedin. That 11, no doubt, is a high just before that southerly change late morning in Invercargill. You can see the floodgates open up. The cold front moving north during the day on Wednesday. Rain showers move through the North Island. Look at the snow to low levels. Even sea level potentially Wednesday morning, Dunedin. Invercargill, certainly Wednesday night more likely, Dunedin, Christchurch, Thursday morning as well. You can see these snow showers perhaps Thursday morning in the Wellington area. Cold winter weather impacts such as on the electricity demand, livestock, agriculture. So this is going to be a short, sharp 2 or 3 day cold snap that'll make it feel like midwinter. I'm NIWA forecaster Chris Brandolino. Stay warm.